Militia Engineering Services, nuts and bolts. But first I want to clarify, looking around the machine shop, you've only been going since 2001.
Yeah, we are still a young company in comparison to probably all of our competitors. I think that gives us an edge, purely for the fact of we're new, we're up and coming, we're young and we're hungry.
Yeah. But it's, you know, quite a niche industry or sector you're working, so nuts and bolts.
It is nuts and bolts, primarily. We have got the advantage with the machinery that we've got. We can bar turn near enough anything to a drawing in any type of metal. And that was including the heavy investment made last year by the directors.
Say any type of metal though, I've seen plastic as well though.
We can do plastic, nylon mainly, but that's about it. We don't really get involved in that sort of industry. I mean,
so mainly metals, but exotic materials?
Yeah, super duplex, titanium, Inconel, Hastelloy, tantalum.
So you mentioned investments, what have you bought?
We've bought the Doosan Minx, which is behind me. We've bought two new Doosan Pumas. And I think we've bought four new Star machines as well.
A lot of investment there, and pallet loading system here as well.
Yeah, not too familiar with it. As I work upstairs in an office, I'm what's known as a pen pusher downstairs, so don't really get too familiar with the machinery itself.
No, I won't put you under any pressure, but essentially, like I said, specialist in nuts and bolts. But, you know, accreditations, you need certain accreditations to be able to specialise?
Yeah, and we are very fortunate with our accreditations. We're ISO 9001:2015 approved. We're API Q1. Currently, obviously, BSL 20, API 20E, BSL levels 1 and 2, and API 20F, BSLs levels 1, 2 and 3.
It sounds like you've got all the approvals, because I just want to clarify, the API, only one of 22 in the world.
27.
Oh, 27, is it? Okay. So, but fantastic. So, what industries are you covering?
Predominantly it is oil and gas. We do a lot of subsea work as well, onshore, offshore. We do
subsea work onshore.
Not subsea work onshore, just we do a lot of like heavy lifting, nuclear, MOD.
So you're doing some big nuts and bolts then?
Yeah, we do a lot of big products. However, the investment in the Star machines was to allow us to specialise more in the smaller components, which is what they're made for. They're made for high volume, smaller diameters. That gives us the edge on our competitors. They're machines that they don't have, so that gives us the cost effect as well.
Now, another machine I don't think they'll have is in your quality inspection department, so we're going to chat to one of your colleagues now and find out about, you know, the final part of the process. So, final piece of the jigsaw and your latest investment, the Keyence machine. Yep. What is it? Why do you need it?
Well, basically, our customer base now are asking for a lot more critical dimensions and 100% inspection. So if you have a lot of products coming through, they can become a bottleneck, which will affect OTD. And the technical ability that's needed to do it can be quite complex. So this machine actually can, how can I put this, can simplify it. As you can, if you look at something like this, for instance, which is an API product, checking this with making sure all the dimensions are correct could take 5-6 minutes by a skilled technician. Once this has been programmed, you're actually taking it down to 1 a minute. Also, you're getting the repeatability that may be lost by a human. So it makes the repeatability a lot better.
Right. What sort of tolerances will this measure down to?
The actual machine can measure down to a micron. And depending on the size of the product, you can do 100 products at 99 characteristics in 3 seconds. The only reason this takes a bit longer, because we're having to use the probe. But best investment.
So key to it, nuts and bolts at Mellish Engineering Services, huge investment, keeping you ahead of the game. Definitely. And your API accreditation.
Yep, it really does. Basically, we're getting that accredit. We're keeping all of the customers happy, because when we actually do the reports, we're actually sending them photos, the tolerance bands. We can run capability studies off. We can look at the feasibility of the products as a pre-production basis. So now it's really the way we want to go.
Absolutely. That's fantastic. Thank you for that insight into the quality inspection and the whole company. So, Mellish Engineering Services, nuts and bolts.